for it. Letestu back to the point. Yakupov. Schultz, his shot blocked by JT Brown. And then sent down the ice by Coburn. Boyle trying to catch up to it. Nilsson out to get it. An empty net. He scores. The reach of Brian Boyle. 6'7" as he outstretched 6'5" Anders Nilsson.
On this effort right here, it's just as you said, the reach of Brian Boyle. I didn't think Yakupov, when the puck was going out of the zone, Nail Yakupov was especially attentive to this situation, and then he stops